and John Jones. Well, these guys have been on each other's radars for quite some time. Tonight, it shall be done. Both guys well-rounded. You think we're getting a kickboxing match tonight or what?
You just don't know, right? You don't know who's going to be able to employ their strategy the way that they need to. It's a close fight on paper. And also, with every performance we have seen so far, these guys seem to be the mirror image of each other.
Really timing his shots nicely. Good tempo. Very accurate. Finding the range with relatives.
Yeah, he's doing a great job of really overwhelming his opponent with activity.
Well, he's got longer reach, and he certainly showed it there in landing that straight punch. Oh!
Those are big strikes.
Oh! Connecting with most of the punches he's throwing.
I mean, punches and punches. He's doing a great job.
Yeah, looks a little wobbly on his feet.
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Just misses with that one.
Blocking everything, expect counter as we go forward.
All right, here, final seconds of round one. Second round underway.
Big, powerful punch lands. Now he gets back to range.
Shots, you hate to be overly critical, but nothing really in terms of combinations tonight.
Well, the jab has